Supper by night in the main square. People are salsa dancing.
Hello.
Hello. I hope they start up again. Oh, here we go. John, hey Kate. So this is Sapa by night. Sapa in northwestern Vietnam, up near the Chinese border. We're staying here overnight and then tomorrow morning we're taking off on a two-day motorcycle adventure. We're going to be staying in a local village homestay overnight. Actually on our way walking out to dinner, so we're going to leave these fabulous dancers and the amazing illuminated Cathedral of Notre Dame, yes, in Sapa, Vietnam, and the hordes of people, and we're going to make our way, I think, in that direction. I can't walk and film at the same time, so I'm going to close this down because Chris is indicating that he's hungry. You hungry, Chris?
Yes, I'm hungry.
Yes, he's hungry. Okay, gotta go. Bye bye. See you later. Hi, Kate. I'm going to close this down now because I got to cross a road. And although it's not as crazy as Hanoi and Saigon, I need to concentrate. Bye.